Well, good morning there, Newcastle, and a very pleasant welcome to Friday, August 16th. We're on going down the backside of the month, and wow. Just an unbelievable type of speedy summary. Summer. Did you catch the rain last night? The rain, unbelievable, as we got a downpour. I was at Ferome Brothers, and I can't wait to tell you that story. At Ferome Brothers, and all of a sudden it cut loose. I mean, it was a total downpour, and there was no, I couldn't, my car was parked right outside the door. I could not get to the car from where I was. Absolutely phenomenal, as it just the and I took a picture of the city streets. Now, I was up on top of the hill. I was by the stadium where I took that picture, and all the sores, everything was backed up. We are really prone for a problem when that sudden downpour hits. Just amazing. And as we're bringing everybody on board right now, and so that's why you see me double timing on clicking and sticking, and we always get a time to talk. Larry Williams, I saw your sign, and I guess Larry's running for public office. Thought we'd mention that. I didn't get a chance to see what office it was for, if it was for council. So, Larry, feel free to type that in there. Bo, have you recovered yet from Holy Spirit Festival? I mean, what a great time that was, and a lot of people still talking about just how much fun they had and the whole goings on there. And we're going to talk about the fair and that schedule, I guess, as we get towards the end of the fair. And that's really one of those things that's when you pass the fair, you're on your way to the Greek Food Festival and the Syrian picnic, as we call it. And I guess it would be the Syrian Food Festival. And that is one of those things where you know summer's really coming to an end. I guess before it used to be the Jerry Lewis Telethon, but I guess now it's that. So as we hit the last button, a lot of surprises in store for you on Newswatch. And the train is on the tracks, and Newswatch is straight ahead for you.
Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Tired of being stuck in the house and relying on others to take you places? Let ACTS be your professional driving service. Did you know that ACTS is more than just medical transportation? From trips to shopping, beauty salons, work, and play, ACTS is here to get you there. We offer special low fares for senior citizens and passengers with disabilities. No income restrictions. For more info, give us a call or check out our website. ACTS, moving you forward.
Well, we're back, and I've got Penn, Ohio Water, and you always see the commercial. Ryan Ches will be glad to service you, and I want to give a shout out as I'm looking at some of the folks watching right now. I got to tell you what happened. Before we get to anything else, I got to tell you what happened. Last night, I go through Newswatch nightly, and there's days, and I know you know the days, where you just want to get out of the office. You've had it, your head's like in a buzz. We're coming up on football season, which means we'll be terribly busy. And I'm thinking what I want to eat. So I call my buddy Lou. No call back. Call my buddy Brian. No call back. So I said, okay, let me see. My wife, she's going to work. So I'm down three. My daughter didn't want to be bothered. So I'm sitting there and I think, well, okay, you know what? I'll just go to Ferrone Brothers. I'll get one of their Italian sandwiches. I like it. It's not that I don't like it. I just was looking for some company, something to do. So I go into Ferrone Brothers, and I'm looking at my book. This week there's some health issues I have to take care of. And I'm just going through. And there's two guys sitting in there, and they're not from Newcastle. They're sitting there, they're talking. The one guy, okay, is from Texas. The other guy, I get the feeling maybe Canada, he's from definitely from the Northeast. And they're enjoying Ferrone Brothers grapefruit. I mean, they got garlic bread. They got alla vodka. They got rigatoni. They're just totally enjoying it. And I'm sitting there, and they're very busy down there. And I said, I told the girl, take your time. I have all the time in the world. And I said, you know what? I said, by the way, I said, Let me, I thought to myself, I'm going to go out to my car and get a couple of the pamphlets we have about NCTV 45. And I got my card, and I put them together, and I came in, and I said to the guys, here, you know, I don't want to interrupt your conversation. I says, I have the community television station in town. And the one guy from Texas goes, Angelo Parada. I said, yeah. He says, I watched you all day. He says, you've got some great stuff out there. He says, I'm from Fox News. He said, we were covering the president down in Beaver County. He says, and the first thing when I go, I look around to see, he says, and I took a look at your stuff. It's phenomenal. So I wanted to thank him. A shout out to him and Mr. Anderson, who you never know. And they saw the marketplace page, and he just picked Ferrone Brothers to go to Ferrone Brothers for supper that night. There you go, folks. How about them apples in Cincinnati? Now, so for anybody that thinks, you know, and I get all the comments all the time, I guess that quiets that crowd down. Now, meanwhile, back at the ranch, folks, Lawrence County Fair, again, as we're getting text today, in full swing, this is the morning tractor driving contest, Laurel High School, 4-H Horse Show, Horse Arena. 10 a.m. Junior Livestock Skill-a-thon, and that's in the Livestock Arena. And then at 1, they'll have Junior Dairy Judging, Livestock Arena, and Beef Cattle Fitting, Livestock Arena. So, as the fair goes on, and wow, what a great atmosphere that's been. As I get real choked up, you know, let's not forget about the Branding Iron as they host the Toy Run August 17th. The great thing is you get your wife, go out there and for a toy. Both of you bring an unwrapped toy. It's like a Christmas in August. Christmas, say, you know, rather than watch the Hallmark Channel, we're going to live it. You go out there, they're going to give you rigatoni, spaghetti, there's meatball, there's stuff to choose from. Free t-shirt as long as they last. Music, food, raffles. Slide will be playing at 4:30. Call the Branding Iron. 724-658-1210. Ask for Bobby. Or 724-971-0664. That's Big Bob. And support their toy run. There you go. It's going to be a great time. Now, you know, our town takes center stage tonight down at the Playhouse. Set in the early 1900s, the play begins with stage manager welcoming you to and introducing people and places of picture-perfect Grover's Corner. Focusing on primarily two families, the play is told in three phases. Daily life, love and marriage, death and eternity. Call the Playhouse. Get your ticket. It's in the annex, 724-654-3437. Take in a great play. Now, over in sports, how about this? The Pirates lose again. 7-4. Five games since the All-Star break. Don't overdo it, guys. Now, Cleveland, 19-5 over the Spanky Yankees, and that was a beating and a half. Let's go to, I want to check one thing for you. And here you go. Thursday's games. Eagles over the Jags. Jets over the Falcons. Bengals over the Redskins. And the Ravens beat the Packers. The Raiders topped the Cardinals. So, just a little action in the NFL. And what we're going to do is go to the Cedars Sports Corner. See who's playing for the weekend series. And we'll be right back.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724. The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side.
Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown. It's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania.
Hello and welcome once again to the Cedars Sports Corner Report. And, the Buccos up to a whole five games. Can you believe it? They're at home taking on Chicago. Cleveland on the road taking on the Spanky Yankees. Now, elsewhere, you got the Mets at Kansas City. Milwaukee will be at Washington. San Diego, they're at Philadelphia. Seattle's at Toronto. Baltimore's at Boston. Detroit's at Tampa Bay. Your late games, the White Sox at the Angels, and Houston at Oakland. That was the Cedars Sports Corner Report. And, as we get, it's time to look at that preseason football. Just want to give you a heads up as your Friday matchups in football. Buffalo, Carolina, Chicago, the Bears, they're at the Giants, and Miami's at Tampa Bay. Go to Cedars, get some great food, enjoy the games, and
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
This program brought to you by Cummings Landscaping and Design. Brandon Cummins, mower operator. Penn, Ohio Bottled Water Company. Home, residential, commercial, water coolers. You can contact us Monday through Friday, 8 to 5 p.m. We're fast, efficient, and we deliver water. We offer 100% customer satisfaction guarantee. Contact us today at 724-498-4760. And we're back, and Elwood City Moose Lodge. They've got an interesting thing going on this weekend. Nicholas Austin Amabel. He's had a passion for the Lawrence County Humane Society, Club Pet Adoption. So it's Nicholas Austin Amabel Memorial Poker Run. And that is Saturday. $20 per bike, $10 per passenger. $10 for all non-riders, $5 additional scorecard. Cash prizes for best hand, 50-50, Chinese auction, music, food, and fun. Benefits, Lawrence County Humane Society, and Club Pet Adoption. Call Christine or text her at 724-944-2530. And that's going to be great. Know that tonight down at the Y, they're having, and that's one downtown, they're having from 6 to 8 family fun night. It's, the theme is back to school. I'd like to thank First Assembly of God, Salvation Army, Dallas Hartman, Adagio Health for their donations. Great thing to do on Friday night. And you know, some schools start next week and some start the week after. We're pretty close to that date, and wow, is it flying. Speaking of which, you know, there's going to be an Oktoberfest coming up at Holy Spirit, and there's a lot of other activities. If you want to be a volunteer, then you have to take this class, Protecting God's Children. It's a workshop, August 21st, that's Wednesday, from 6 to 9. Call 724-652-3422. You have to make and register. It's at St. Camillus or Gurkhal. If you don't register, you're out of luck. So make sure you do that. Now, let's take a look at radar. As you see clear all through our viewing area, but they watch us everywhere, but you've got some rain up on Lake Erie, but for the most part, not too bad. Now, what we're going to take a look at is Lawrence County 45 weather, currently 64 degrees in Newcastle, and there's a lot of fog around, so that's the reason for the ground clutter that you saw. Let's take a look at Lawrence County 45 weather We'll be right back.
Special thank you to Tuscany Square Restaurant, Wilmington and Mitchell Roads, for providing funding for this program.
Welcome once again to NCTV 45 Lawrence County weather. And well, after last night's 63 degrees with scattered showers about, how's your day looking for your Friday? Well, as you look at local radar, you can see it is pretty clear. Things not too bad. Now, looking at the national, you get even more clearing. And that being said, looks like things are going to shape up to be pretty good. And I got to tell you, I'm easy with respect to, as long as it's not raining, it works for me. Your Friday, patches of fog, partly sunny, 81. There's only a chance, a 20% chance of isolated showers. Mostly cloudy Friday night, 64. Saturday, partly sunny, 84. Slim chance of isolated showers. Nothing to write home about. Saturday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 67. Slight chance of isolated showers. Now on Sunday, partly sunny, 88. That's going to be a day you want to get to the pool. Sunday night, mostly cloudy, 68. Monday, partly sunny, 87. The chance of isolated showers is there almost every day because of the heat. Mostly cloudy Monday, 66. Tuesday, partly sunny and 85. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy, 64. Chance of precip, 40%. And then Wednesday, sunshine and 83. Chance of precip.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Nico & Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, Bain the USA, 42 inch to 54 inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko & Sons, 724-652-6911.
Vinte Se in Newcastle is a premier winery located on Newcastle's southeast side on Wilson Avenue. Vinte Se open Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Features a variety of fine wines and also fine food. Vinte Se for the very best. Funding for this program furnished by Mary's Turner's Day Spa, Wilmington Road, Neshannock Township, Newcastle. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45, and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Well, couple more things. The reunion, Wayne Township Consolidated School, September 21st, 1 to 4. And you know, a lot of times you don't realize that there were schools, like Sunny Avenue School, right there, down there, it's just an empty field. And we had a lot of school buildings here. If you worked at the school or went to the school, taught at the school, stop by, see Kathy Brown, September 21st, 1 to 4, okay, at Slippery Rock Church. They're going to have a reunion, and that will be happening. August, and that's September, August 21st, or August 20th, we remind you, the Holy Spirit, Women of Faith, that going on, Holy Spirit Parish, it's the first one, it's out at the Newcastle, or Cascade Park, the Dance Pavilion. That's going to be fun. And August 19th, 7:30 to 8:30, Membership 101, Lawrence County Chamber of Commerce. So there you go. Just giving you an update on what's going on. And we're going to hear from these great sponsors. We'll be right back.
There's more than me. I gotta give the Newcastle a try. The right small town for living. Look around.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program. Located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
And, we're back with a wrap-up, and just going out and a little reminder, because in the past, there's been those people that have been truly critical. Looks like NCTV 45, the train, is performing admirably. And being admired by some people that are outside Newcastle and in the business. Thank you for the guy from Fox and his buddy, Mr. Anderson. Totally appreciate the kind words. And that's going to do it for this edition of Newswatch Morning, and 64 degrees. We're looking to get up to sunny high 81 today, and radar pretty clear, but there's always that pop-up chance of a pop-up shower popping and popping and popping. We learned that yesterday. Now, it's time to leave you with that song of the day, something that you can take with you through the morning and just say, hey. And the song of the day should be Conga by Gloria Estefan and the Miami Sound Machine. What a great group, reflecting back to the early 90s. Now, you make sure you tell a friend and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And when they say, oh, I don't watch a lot of TV, you tell them NCTV 45, the train, is available anytime on your time. A train that runs on your schedule, yes, that's NCTV 45. Right here in Newcastle, Lawrence County. Now, we'll be on with the morning show, midday, and so much more in the evening. Make sure that you always carry us along. Friend us on Facebook and Twitter. You know, look at that app-like thing we put on YouTube, how to have it right on your iPhone. And by all means, get that second glass of coffee, water, iced tea, whatever it is, and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Now, here's Gloria, and have a great day, everybody.